We know from the information you recovered from the Vahar system that the Tal Shiar are planning to attack a Riemann settlement in the Dera system. We have an opportunity to reach the settlement first. This may be a completely internal matter, and if so, the Prime Directive will come into play. We will not be able to interfere, but if there is an outside influence directing these matters, we must know what it is. Our encounters with the Undine and the Changelings have proven that there are entities attempting to move the powers of the Quadrant like pieces in a Kal-Tole game. It is essential to protecting the Federation to see these attempts for what they are and counter them.
This place won't be safe forever. We have to be ready to leave at a moment's notice. Prepare the... Ah, it's you. Welcome to the heart of the Resistance, little spy. There is so much for us to discuss, and so little time. The Tal Shiar have discovered this, our last refuge. They will be here soon, and my people and I will have to fight for our lives. Yet one question remains. Will you be our friend, or our enemy? My hope is that you are here to talk, but I am prepared for the alternative. The Tal Shiar could arrive at any time. Speak quickly. I am glad you see things my way. Get instructions from your commanders if you must, but the battle rages, and we must join it. With your help, my people will be free. I'm pleased you see that my cause is just. We can do great...
Sir, Romulan transporter signals detected.
I will return to my ship and attempt to hold off their forces. Help my soldiers defend this base. Start the evacuation. We must get the civilians out.
The Tal Shiar have entered the base.
Commander Roshna, transport the reinforcements here. Tell them to assist our new ally.
Security forces transporting.
Fight well, my friend. My people are counting on you.
I sympathize with Obasek's plight, but I do not know if we will be able to assist him. He has no proof of these demons that he claims are directing Hakiv's actions. Without that, becoming directly involved in this conflict would be a violation of the Prime Directive. We will protect the Federation, offer aid to the refugees, and keep this conflict from spilling over into our territory. But if Obasek and his followers are going to continue this fight, they will do so without Starfleet support.
Congratulations, Captain.